Mujumbe wa Kiliombunge taki tu yedhio muandure choka kinyamai. Nuhumi ya wite nukua silikali ya katiku silamu vyani wa usuvi wanya musi ya kithekani wa KWS. Kulikila katina kumeta na ekalimando haya kitenzele na mawithi luluko. Kuma na nanzui kumile sikilite kuma savo ya umiloni wa asua. Nilesi wetatasithi ite sima nyamasi ya enendi.
Well, the biggest challenge of this area is elephants, which are crossing from the southeast game park. Currently, we have about 10 elephants which are roaming. You know what it means? That children will be scared of going to school. So we would like to ask the Kenya Wildlife Department to take action. There are some animals on this side, but in Muga side, I haven't really seen many animals. So, I mean, from where I sit, I would say that this land can be more useful in terms of agriculture. And our people are very hardworking. There is a lot of rain, but the forest is there. We normally call it a game reserve, but the question is, which game is in that forest? In fact, it is a place which makes this place insecure. Because when you go there, you are not able to tell who lives there.
Kaki inena na inendelo tambukie sukulu ni wa musingi wa Ketenzele ulona vingu omituki ni wendia silikali ya county onayo hivi kena kuvindwa game reserve ila yumudha na kutumia kitheka chukwa nzia sikivadhu kanganyo ila sitonya kumau na enendi.
It is upon Kitui County government to think through this matter, make a decision on whether they think whether that forest is useful anymore as a game reserve or it can be used for agricultural purposes.
Nilivotia Cheni TV, Kuma County ni wa Kitui, ni Patricia Kombo.